Biodiversity or biological diversity is a term that refers to the number of genes, species, individual organisms within a given species and biological communities with defined geographical areas ranging from the smallest ecosystem to the global biosphere. Whenever there is a loss in biodiversity in the variety of life can lead to the breakdown in functioning of the ecosystem where decline has happened. Five major threats to biodiversity and how we can help curb them. First is climate change. Changes in climate throughout our planet's history have of course altered life on Earth, and in the long run, ecosystems have come and gone and species routinely go extinct. Deforestation and habitat loss. Then comes overexploitation, and then invasive species, and last one is pollution.